Today's talent wants more than a nice salary, a fancy title, and a company car. They want an employee experience that suits their lifestyle and personality. But for many HR teams, employee experience management doesn't come natural, if it's part of their mandate at all. Still, to attract, engage, and retain tomorrow's talent, as an HR leader, you need to get into the experience game. You need to understand the rational, emotional, social, and aspirational needs of your people, and then create a work experience that delivers against them, all while encouraging the behaviors that your business is looking for. This journey comes with challenges, but the payoff is huge. Just consider the financial impact of a 5% increase in productivity or a 5% reduction in employee churn. Not to mention the motivational benefits of putting a smile on your people's face. So join us in making HR drive strategic change and start creating an employee experience that is relevant for your people, your strategy, and your company's bottom line.